Although that it's beautiful weather in Sioux land, Hurricane Florence is forecast to bring damaging winds and heavy rainfall to the East Coast. Millions of people have already evacuated as emergency crews say they're preparing for the storm of a lifetime. Our Washington, D.C. correspondent Bree Jackson has the details on the storm preps.
As Hurricane Florence barrels towards the Carolina coast, President Trump posted a video this morning warning residents to get out of its way.
Don't play games with it. It's a big one.
Emergency management officials say the powerful storm could deliver a knockout blow.
This is going to be, you know, a Mike Tyson punch to the Carolina coast.
FEMA predicts life-threatening storm surges will have a catastrophic impact on the Carolinas. Defense leaders say they're evacuating military bases, moving ships out of harm's way, and preparing supplies and troops to assist where needed.
This appears to be as big a storm as Hurricane Isabel, which hit Virginia over a decade ago.
Virginia Senator Mark Warner says beyond the beaches, inland flooding threatens millions.
We're going to have to all kind of buckle down and buckle up, I think, because the next few days may be a little tough.
As the storm approaches, the Trump administration faces sharp criticism for shifting millions of dollars from FEMA's budget to help house immigrants at the U.S.-Mexico border. FEMA insists the transfer won't hurt its efforts to respond to Hurricane Florence.
Plenty of resources to respond. We have plenty of resources to recover. That has not impacted our situation whatsoever.
FEMA says it's ready and is working with federal, state, and local agencies to keep people safe. But with time running out, officials warn residents must take action too.
But we cannot repair loss of life, and we ask right now that the time to evacuate is now.
In Washington, Bree Jackson.